TS Krishnamurthy, former Chief Election Commissioner, on the phone, and I just want to get a couple of quick views from him, Mr. Krishnamurthy. First, your comment on the interim order of the Supreme Court, and also the arguments that the Election Commission has made in this case, where they've said, yes, we want transparency, we don't think it will stop black money, it will promote it, but they aren't against the concept of electoral bonds per se.
Well, I just heard Mr. Professor Jagdish Chokha. I'm entirely in agreement with him. The issue of electoral bond is indeed a very clever device only to help some people. It doesn't improve the transparency in election expenditure. On the other hand, it increases more opaqueness in the election expenditure. Now, loss-making companies as well as profit-making companies, without any revelation of their identity, can keep on putting in money. And then electoral trust, about which he talked, that's again another, fraud, or at least it is certainly not right in the interest of transparency in election funding. So my opinion, the electoral bonds do not promote any transparency. On the other hand, it worsens the situation from the point of spending more money by certain parties who have so much of command over these electoral bonds.